Okay, Speed. Pops and Sparky have made a few changes to the Mach 6 for this season. Let's head out to Thunderhead and take it for a spin. If you get your revs just right, you can get an awesome start. Give it a try. Not gonna want to slow down much, but I suppose you better learn how to stop, just in case. All T-180s have super maneuverability. Let's see if you can handle this. Wheels can turn 180 degrees, so you can do incredible slide turns. Sliding is a great way to get around tough corners. Thank you. accelerate quicker when you're not sliding. So you need to be able to get out of slides, too. Show me what you've got, Speed. When you drive really well, you earn Boost. Boost is so cool! If you use another boost while boosting, you'll get a double boost. Use another for triple speed mayhem. Okay, Speed, last thing. Your T180 can also shove sideward. This is a cool move for knocking other cars off the track. Wow. Spins are the easiest of all Carfu moves. They're great at taking out opponents, but they can slow you down. T-180s have jacks that allow them to jump. You can jump to attack, you can jump to overtake, or you can jump to avoid being attacked. You can use your jacks to do rolls and flips too. It's super cool. You can jump onto other cars too. It does massive damage. If you save up 4 boosts, you'll be able to access zone mode. Nothing can stop you when you're in the zone.